Our scouts have found the Thayan wizard Kendallaria. She's made a lair for herself in Mount Hotena. I'll mark the location on your map. I wish I could be there to help you. My place is here, within Neverwinter. Good luck. Let's hope that Moradin's blessing doesn't have an expiration date.
Adventurer lives. A shame. Now I'll have to dirty my hands.
Do you really think you can win?
You found it! I can smell it on you! Oh, you're a hero for sure. Glad I'll be to put this thing back where it belongs. Did you kill that witch? Think her curse will stand up to the might of Moradin, Dumathoan, and Clangadin? I'm thinking to use the throne to purify it. Got enough then? I'll put it on the throne, just in case. Your help won't be forgotten. You helped restore me the Steward of Goldgrim! Me drow vampire minions are still on the loose. but it's not something I can't handle. You should go get yourself some rest.
Watch yourself in the woods. So, Candelaria is no more, and Gwent has Bruenor's helm? I suppose that's good. But I'd like to have a few scouts keep an eye on the dwarf from now on. Gwent claims he has control over the curse, but Candelaria took control of him pretty easily from what you said. I know you've done a lot for us, but I need your help with another dwarven-related issue. One of our soldiers has gone missing.